Guten Abend. Good evening. Dear Alexandra, I hope you liked our little show. It was a pleasure to celebrate you. You conjure musically an emotional depth that reaches beyond the screen and draws the audience into the heart of the film, making the experience of the film richer, deeper, and fashioning, ultimately no less a part of who we are. The mark you have left on film music is undeniable and enduring. Thank you. Thank you from all of us for all the joy and immeasurable satisfaction your work has given to us. And now I may ask on stage for our award ceremony, Mrs. Ambassador Alexa Wesner and the representative of the City of Vienna, Norbert Kettner.
Guten Abend, meine Damen und Herren, liebe Gäste. Es ist immer für mich wirklich immer ein Highlight hier zu sein. The amazing work of this year's laureate, the magical Alexandre Desplat, is as powerful as it is diverse. Mr. Desplat's compositions are the secret ingredient that establish nothing less than the immediate heartbeat of each film. My heartfelt congratulations to you, sir, for this very well-deserved award. It is an honor to be celebrating you here tonight. Vielen Dank.
We are so proud of this little film music family we have in Vienna. It's not so big, but it's very powerful, I can tell you. And we as a city of Vienna, we are very proud to have you in our city. On behalf of the city of Vienna, I'm delighted to announce that the 2016 Max Steiner Film Music Achievement Award goes to Alexandre Desplat. Please join us on stage.
Thank you. Vielen Dank. Ich bin sehr stolz, in Vienna diesen Abend zu sein. I knew the work of Max Steiner very well, and of course of Waxman, Alex North, Newman, Herman, and all the great composers of the era. So thank you, Max Steiner. Thank you, Vienna. It's been an incredible moment with Solvay to be able to go to the Leopold, to the Secession, to Albertina and Belvedere and see the masterpieces that we knew from books but have never seen live, the Dürer at the Albertina. Of course, being here on this podium with Keith, but after many other incredible composers or conductors like Anton Bruckner and Gustav Mahler is something hard to believe. I wish I could have written Mahler second. I wasn't free at the time, I was busy doing a film score. I wish I could come back next year and have another award. But I don't think it's negotiable. The most important thing, I think, for a composer is when he's, at least for me, is, as you said, is when I get on the podium and lift my arms and hear the music that I've written for the first time and it blasts towards me. That's something which is intangible, I can't explain. It's an experience which is unique, and this orchestra is amazing, and I want to thank them all, because being a musician is certainly one of the most difficult things that someone can do. Being a dancer is not bad either, and I'd like also to congratulate them, actually. So thank you, wonderful orchestra. Thank you very much.
Okay.